This week we are at the Indian Community School of Milwaukee, and we are facilitating some computer science first classes to teach kids in a really fun way how to code.
Saguli swagwe, yagu hahiu niun gets oneota aga nii. That means, hello everyone. My name is Olivia. My Oneida name is Yago Hahi. I'm from the Oneida Nation, Wisconsin. Also from Google.
CS First is a computer programming club. So today we're going to do the very first activity along the theme of storytelling.
When you see them using like some of these Google programs, they figure it out, just like they would a video game at home or anything like that. They want to know how to do it, and they will troubleshoot it. They'll problem solve it. I can't imagine that my students would have that same type of engagement on a math worksheet.
I like the fact that everybody didn't know what to do, so we like worked together basically on what to do.
For me, technology, it's our next tree or our next copper. It's something that we can use to help others.
I think it's really important that we provide access and that we use these tools on our own terms and within our own values.
It'll just make the culture richer, you know, and technology can do that. Google can do that.
If you don't give your students the technology skills necessary to exist in this space, you're really putting them behind, and we can't do that. Our students need to have as many opportunities as every other student in this country have, if not more.